I'm back. Part three. So far, I just did their earrings and their eyeshadow. Now I'm gonna do the hair, shape the hair in. My dog. So far, this is what I got. Kind of makes it look like a grayish color, but it's white. I go in with my charcoal pencil after it dries and fix it. Excuse me.
investigate a shooting that involved a South Euclid Police Department. Police say the 43-year-old suspect was attempting to shoplift from a local Walmart store. The officer tried to stop him. Police say the suspect got in the car, and that's when an officer shot at them. The suspect was hurt, but is expected to be okay. An Ohio man has been named in a case connected to rapper Sean Diddy Combs. Brittany Paul, a 25-year-old man from Chagrin Falls in Northeast Ohio, was arrested earlier this week on drug charges in Florida. The arrest report from Miami-Dade police shows Paul was taken into custody around 4:30 p.m. Police say he was in possession of suspected cocaine and marijuana-laced candy.
All right, so I'm going to let this dry. Then I'm going to come back in and touch it up with my pencil. And I'll be back.